Brilliant Butterfly Banks is an incredibly innovative project that we're very excited about as a partnership. It brings together practical nature conservation, looking to improve areas of existing nature reserve in chalk grassland areas in South Croydon, with some new habitat creation in local communities to build these brilliant butterfly banks very close to the doorsteps of the people that live nearby.
Once you know something, you're more likely to care about it. And one of our long-term ambitions, the Wildlife Trust, and through our partnership with Butterfly Conservation Natural History Museum, is we're all working together to get people to better understand and care for the nature on their doorstep. And if they can take care and understanding for the nature on the doorstep, then we will have a biodiversity for generations to come.
There's not been this large scale, landscape scale project in London before, specifically working with chalk grassland. It's a very rare habitat in Britain. It's going to be groundbreaking research that's done on this site.
Well, this is a book I wrote when I was 7 years old, and it is of the butterflies that I was absolutely fascinated with. And there were lots of butterflies in those spaces around then. As I grew up into my 20s and 30s, the butterfly numbers have dropped. The spaces in which I used to walk around have either disappeared or completely scrubbed over. To bring back that diversity of butterflies when I was a 7-year-old into the spaces which I grew up around is a dream come true.